What's up, everybody? Soul Zero here, back with another episode of Tomb Raider. We're gonna go into the secret tomb that we found in the last episode, and then we're just gonna continue on with the main story like normal. Long-ass wind. There it goes. What? That was not enough time at all. All right, now we could go. Updated. Okay. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm sorry that I, like, haven't been so talkative in these last few videos of mine. I've been sick, tired, exhausted, at home, at almost everything else. I don't think I could just jump, so... Fucking course it's going to.
Shit.
Oh, what? I was already there. Oh. I was still already over there, so...
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Alright, let's see where we could go now.
Predate the Kofun period. A pilgrim damage. A queen. Himiko?
Is naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here! Shimazuri
Yakiro! Come on, get out!
So that guy that quote unquote hurt his
ankle.
What's
happening here?
Is that bad? This is definitely the most blood and gore that's been on my channel as of late. I wouldn't even say Ghost of Tsushima was this gory.
I hope this thing still works.
We got a shotgun.
He's here somewhere. I heard something below. Guardians will kill him. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
Yeah, of course they are. Are we gonna be fighting that Oni?
This is incredible. looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Deserved the extra kill, or will the extra shot in the head.
Hey, what the hell's going on down there?
What the hell is that thing?
Well, then. I hope we didn't piss him off doing that.
Hey, I found a way out down here. The Guardians can have him. I'm getting the hell out of here now.
The way out of here was right below them.
Okay, I see. maybe if I just do that one more time? No, I don't think it's getting any closer.
That bell should do it.
Yeah, but, like, what are we gonna do? Open up both of these guys. stop getting in my fucking way.
Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
Well, all right.
Civilization. Okay, that might really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
All right. No, you weren't that far. Oh no! What? Oh, fucking God, are you kidding me? Need that. Oh shit. Thank you. Thank you. One of your guys' friends fell down. Oh boy. Yeah. I'm not retrieving his stuff. Ooh, my god, Laura. Lara. Not Laura.
Oh god, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey,
she
just...
Oh, no!
Sam? Oh! Sam?
Oh, help me,
Sam!
Stay
away from her, you bastard! Stay away!
No!
I pressed the wrong fucking button. God damn it.
Oh, what the hell was that?
I don't know. Another part of the plane? Whoa, Hazer! The tank's full!
Don't let it bleed out, man! That stuff is gone!
Damn it.
Help!
Fucker!
She's reloading!
No way around. I've got to cross.
Thank you. Well, that's great. That's great. Oh my god! Dude, what the fuck? It pushed me right back into it. Probably got a lot of eternal bleeding.
Trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. The ceremony's at sunset.
What?
Ah. Oh shit. Wasn't expecting that. Thank you. Thank you. Can do that, or at least not for now.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
I got it!
I love how they just drop when they're dead. Continuing from here. That's where he is. Oh my god! God damn it.
She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, alright? She can't stop us all! Alright?
Thank you.
All of you are dead. Right? No more? No surprises, right? Or no surprises either, right? Right. What?
It's jammed.
There we go. I'm gonna end the video here. So please leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, and all that other good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Tomb Raider.